I have sort of like played with this idea in my head. I was always a very aggressive starter, and some days it would work with me, but I think this year the mask is like, you gotta learn new ways to adapt, and I decided that I was gonna go out chill and see what I had left in the end, and yeah, it worked.
World record in this event was set in 2019.
After the first mile, I started picking up my pace. Then for the last lap, they were telling me that he has like a kick, so like 200, he's strong at the last 200 meters. So then I took off in the last 300.
Felt good. I've been looking forward to it since my freshman year, just fighting for it. There's some putbacks, but got back up there and just fought for it, and it was well earned.
Champ, baby, let's go. He said, I have something for you once you're a state champ. I'm like, show me after, because I can't get in my head. So, but yeah, you know, everyone's confident in my ability. So, you know, it's kind of an honor.
I feel great because I PR'd and I've never thrown that far in a meet before. I've thrown that far at practice, but it was nice to actually come through and win with my PR, so it feels really good.